My name is Ian Berg. This is my 365 project.
So today is day 158 of my 365 project, my new 365 project. Just got out of a casting session, or audition session, I should say, for the Compendium 7 project, which we're filming at the end of May. And it makes me miss being an actor. Not that I ever was an actor, but I was one of the main characters, but I was a fairly outstanding character in the Pink Panther in my grade 12 drama, where I was the cross-dressing butler who sang "Hit Me With Your Best Shot" karaoke style and did amazing. But yes, I miss acting and just watching all the actors. I was just like wanting to act. To be an actor. I feel like I'm an actor stuck inside of a motion designer's body. So yeah, I wish I was an actor. I wish I had more opportunities to act. So if anybody's out there that's a writer or a movie maker and needs an actor, hint hint, just kidding. But yeah, I've been thinking about signing up for a talent agency to do some extra work. I think that would be really fun. I just gotta get one off my ass and get some headshots and sign up for that, because that would be some extra money and it would be a lot of fun, I think. So, yeah, that's my thoughts for today. I kind of wish I was an actor. Though actors are kind of weird too, so I don't know. Then again, I'm weird. Okay, now I'm just gonna get into a cycle because I'm weird, because I want to be an actor, but actors are weird because they want to be me. Wait, that doesn't make sense. I'm gonna stop right now. You have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow.